I would like to demonstrate the triboelectric effect with the help of this setup. You can see here two electrodes. One electrode is connected to the oscilloscope and I'm connected to the second electrode. This setup is calibrated accordingly so that the potential difference is displayed on the scope. In a nutshell, by dancing a little bit on this plastic platform, I charge up myself. By touching this grounded metal surface, I discharge myself. If I'm charged to 4000 volts or above, this discharge can be quite uncomfortable. In winter, for example, voltage levels of 16,000 volts are realistic due to low humidity. With my cotton clothing, however, I don't make it to such high voltage levels. So, I better try this experiment again with my plastic sportswear. I'm moving again on a plastic platform. At the same time, I try to create additional friction on my clothes. Meanwhile, I can hear the crackling in my clothes and can feel my hair standing away. With the help of another plastic plate, I try to separate further charges. Not always with success, because my final voltage potential depends strongly on the material combination. At the same time, the humidity increases, which means that I can no longer charge myself to higher levels. But I still have one trick left. By lifting one leg, I reduce my capacity to ground. By assuming a constant charge, my voltage must therefore increase. By the way, in case you experience such discharges as too uncomfortable, you only need to grab your key. A discharge via a metal key is almost unnoticeable. But I could just step on the lab floor as well to discharge myself harmlessly, since there is a grounded copper surface directly under this floor. Alternatively, I could also just wait on the platform for a minute to unload myself through my stray capacitances to ground.